Yo, what is going on, everyone? Welcome back to another video. And today, now don't worry about the camera angle, we'll get to that in a minute. But yeah, first of all, I'm just really stoked to make this video because I wanted to do it for a long time. But yeah, I have yet to make it. And today I'm finally going to do it where I DM my favorite YouTubers slash celebrities or whatever you want to do it. I'm going to be DMing some of my favorite YouTubers and some other YouTubers I love watching, such as Mr. Beast and some other YouTubers, and see if I can get a response. Now, this video is going to take a few days to make, so yeah. So some I'm going to be doing really like right now, and some I'm going to be doing like tomorrow, because like I'm probably going to do a few, and then I'm going to get off and then do it again here in the next 30 minutes so I don't get immediately blocked for DMing a bunch of celebrities, because I've seen people get blocked for that. And yeah, really quick, if you are new to the channel, if this is your first time watching me, I'm Austin Seeley. And also subscribe to the channel if you are also new. And even if you ain't new, just like the video, I greatly appreciate it. And I have actually noticed this. Most of the people that watch and view my videos and also like them are not even subscribed. So I'd greatly appreciate it if you all subscribe. I'm on my road to 200 subscribers and I'm hoping to get to 200 by the end of this month, hopefully, because it is December, everyone. Welcome to Vlogmas. I will try to upload as much as possible. I probably will not be uploading every single day as you're supposed to in Vlogmas, because, well, first of all, I don't have that much time to make videos every single day for you all. And even though I really wish I could, it's kind of hard for me. But yeah, I hope you all enjoy this video. And yeah, let's get to DMing YouTubers. So you guys, I am back, and unfortunately, I forgot to film a face cam. My stupid self. So yeah, I'm just going to be popping up the screen recording of the text messages that I sent out to everyone. I messaged Jesser, T-Jazz, Marcellus Howard, LSK, Zach TDG, Mopey, and Infinite, or AKA Kalis, if you guys don't know who he is. He's a reaction channel, but yeah, I watch him all the time. And yeah, those are the people that I've already messaged. I haven't messaged anyone else. I'll probably get back with you all tomorrow when I messaged them. So yeah, in the meantime, while this is going up on the side or wherever I decide to put it on the screen, I'm probably putting it right here in front of my face so no one has to see my face, because everyone says my videos are cringy. So yeah, I'm just gonna put it in front of my face so no one can even see me. And yeah, everyone, I greatly appreciate it if you all just subscribe, if you're not already subscribed, because I greatly appreciate it, because I'm trying to hit 200 subscribers by the end of this year, hopefully. And even if you don't like me, please just share my videos, even if they are cringy and stuff. Whose YouTube videos are not cringy? But Mr. Beast's videos started out cringy, making Minecraft videos. You all know how he got to having over 14 million subscribers. And yeah, I would greatly appreciate it if you all just please share my videos and also subscribe to me if you haven't already. And if you all do that, I'll be bringing y'all some more awesome content in the future for all you all. And yeah, you guys don't want to miss out, because once I hit 1K, which I don't know when that's going to happen, probably it could happen in the next year, it could happen in the next 10 years for all I know. But once I hit 1K, you all don't want to miss out. I'm going to be doing something big for all my subscribers if you are subscribed when I hit 1K. So you all don't want to miss out. Please just like every single one of my videos. And if you are my first comment, if you're the first person to comment on each of one of my videos, I'm going to be starting a weekly shout out, which means every week I'm going to be choosing one comment from the week before that, and I'm going to be shouting them out in my first video starting off the week. Now, it is Vlogmas, but unfortunately I ain't going to be uploading every single day like you're supposed to during Vlogmas, so I'm going to be uploading a whole lot more than what I normally would. But I am going to be uploading consistently every single day, just because it makes it harder on me, because the longer it takes for me to make videos for y'all, the better the content will be for you all. Now, you all have probably already seen this video before this video even comes out, because, yeah, I'm going to upload this video after the Fortnite video. Yes, you heard it first. I'm going to be making that. I'm going to be, you guys have already seen the Fortnite video, but yeah, that's going to be probably my last Fortnite video I'm ever going to upload, just strictly because I don't want to make my channel into a gaming Fortnite channel. If I am going to make do gaming on my channel, it's going to be 2K or Madden, strictly 2K or 2K, at least I'm going to try to, because I really enjoy playing 2K and Madden, but I also like playing 2K a lot. And I've noticed that half of you that watch my videos ain't even subscribed. So yeah, please just do me a quick favor and just subscribe to me. It's just a little tap of the button. I'm sure you'll be seeing an animation popping up on the screen telling you to subscribe. And also, I'm going to be popping up on my screen sometime during this video on my Instagram. So if you want to check me out on my Instagram, I'd greatly appreciate it. Get me to 100 followers, guys. I know it's kind of sad to say, but get me to 100 followers right now. I'm 20 followers away. So yeah, just get me to 100. And yeah, I post updates on there. If you guys want to know the updates about what I'm doing, about what I'm going to be uploading, and when I'm going to be uploading it, on there. So yeah, and you all can post feedback on my Instagram by commenting on my posts and liking my posts on Instagram as well. And I might also do an Instagram shout out of people liking my photos and following me. I might start doing that in the near future, I don't know. But first, let's really gotta get to this video. And I don't know if the recording's already done. But yeah, I'm gonna stop it right here. Oh yeah, and also before I get off and cut to the next clip, shout out to Dom Tracy. He's kind of an inspiration for me because he's in high school, you know. He was in my other video, he was popping up on my screen, my Burger King video. It was pretty lit. I kind of pretended to be him, kind of, but not really. But yeah, everyone, let's cut to the next clip. Yo guys, I'm back, and it's been about 2 days later since the last clip that you just seen. It was like 2 days for me, but like less than a second for you guys. But I do got some bad news.
Boo, you stink!
Did not unfortunately get any responses from the messages that we sent out. And I think that's probably because of the lack of followers that I have on my Instagram. So really quick, if you guys haven't yet followed me on my Instagram, just please go follow me on my Instagram. It'll be in the link down below. And yeah, besides that, maybe I should... I'm thinking about doing this video later on in the future once I have more subscribers and more followers on my Instagram. Like, maybe once I hit 1,000 on Instagram, maybe I can do it again, but I don't know. But I can't do that if you all don't follow me and also subscribe to me. And also, everyone, once again... subscribe to me if you guys haven't already, and like the video. I greatly appreciate it. My videos have been getting really decent amount of likes for my channel lately, and I just am so happy because like usually I don't get likes, but usually for the past few videos I'm getting like 5 likes on my videos, which is doesn't sound much, but it's a lot for me because for some reason no one likes videos and I get like 40 to 50 views a video. So if you're watching this right now, just like the video. I'd greatly appreciate it. And yeah, I hope you guys did, guys and gals, I hope you guys did, hope everyone enjoyed watching this video, because I didn't know what to expect when I did that. I didn't know really if I was going to get any responses or not. I was kind of hoping, crossing my fingers, that they did, but they didn't. That's probably because, once again, I don't have many subscribers or followers on Instagram. So, yeah, besides that, I just want to say thank you all for watching this video one more time. And, I'll see you on my next video. And, yeah, peace out.